Hello. Hi. See, that was the reverse of what I usually do. I've noticed that in all of my VODs, I say hi, hello, hi everybody. That's my usual thing is hi, hello. But that time it was hello, hi. Have you been pranked yet? Have you been pranked by my sick, amazing pranking skills? Hi everybody. Welcome. Welcome to the graveyard. Hope everybody is having a lovely day. Changing up your red. Yeah, exactly. Andrew WK energy, exactly. Excuse me. I'm gonna be a little quieter than usual today. My throat is hurting something fierce, so I did not say Siri. You don't have to be on. That's okay. But yeah, my throat's kind of hurting. So I'm gonna be a little bit quieter than usual today. Bone General Water Time, thank you. Thank you. I did just drink some water, actually. That's what I just did. Hi, Bone General. It's been a hot minute. But today we are finishing. We're finishing Kiwami. Do it again? All right, fine. You know what? Drink one for the homies. Here you go. There we go. Big gulp for the homies. She laughed at me. She laughed at me for having a gulp with the homies. How the hell do I get out of here? A penny for your compliance. Thank you. Thank you.
A penny for your compliance.
Guatemala has banned Roblox, huh? There a reason why? Was Roblox particularly, I mean, is there just something about Guatemala? The robot does read now, yes. The robot reads. If you. We call her, What should we call the robot, chat? What should we. The robot has to have a name. What should we call her? Andrea? All right, Andrea. I like it. Something about violating the safety of children. I mean, I guess. Is that because it's gambling or what's the story there? Like gambling loot box stuff or is it because kids keep giving their info to like adults on it? 'Cause that's a problem all over the internet. Is Roadblock sex map win? Balgo, I love your text-to-speech. I love it. Is Roadblock's sex map win? Good. Good.
I am Andrea. Hear me roar. RAAAARRREERGH.
Roblox? I don't have any bit. Well, I mean, I can't make it happen, but somebody donate a bit, a single bit, and then have the message be 777MM capital MG, like Isara said. I want to hear what it does. I'm very curious if it does something.
どうしたの？何か聞くことがあったんじゃないの？
Excuse me.
そう。
777
関西に
mmmg。
帰るのか。
Damn it. Oh well. Yeah, I'm extorting money.
あんなことがあったばかりだから、ママのことが心配なの。 大阪までは一緒に帰ってあげたいの。
ああ、そうした方がいい。
なんか大変な時に逃げ出すみたいで悪いわね。
いや、こっちのことは心配するな。
Bone General, I caught.
そうね。
Bone General, I caught you at a uniform. I caught you at a uniform. Where's your uniform? Where's your subscription, friend?
やだ、ごめんなさい。
お前。
怖いの。
え？
Oh no, don't be sad. It's okay.
これ以上、事件のことを調べるのが。初めてそう思った。
Well, unfortunately for you, that's a feeling we call regret. Kiryu did warn you. He did warn you.
あなたの言った通りよね。やっぱり辛くなっちゃった。でも。もうやるしかないのよね。
God, we're only 6 minutes into the stream, well, into this recording. How are we starting on such a bummer? No bummers.
It's a monster!
大丈夫だ。
Thanks, Bone General, for the gifted sub. Do I, Sara? Oh! Whoa, okay, Kiryu.A little bit of a Clint Eastwood thing going on here. I'm not sure she totally wanted that, but you know, okay. Kiryu's a good enough man that I'll accept it. It does feel weird and wrong.
この町に。
うん、
you know, I will say, at least they went on a date, like, and like had romantic feelings for each other, clearly. Stop that man. If he loses his virgin energy, he'll lose his power. Oh, she's all in happy spirits now. Anyway, that means she's gonna die. That 100% means she's gonna die. I had to publish my Discord notification.
Nani?
He's babbling about bombs. Well, maybe you should take him seriously and not call it babbling. What the fuck?Yeah, I guess that's a good point. Kiryu does know how all this feels. He's not... None of the emotions that she's going through are alien to him. If anything, he's probably the one person who gets it probably better than anyone, or better than almost anyone. What? Oh, shit.
Oh, Kitaka.
カズキ、
キリュウさん、すいません、お呼び立てして。
いや、それより体の方は大丈夫なのか。
え、もう大丈夫です。
カズキ、すまなかったな、こんな目に遭わせちまって。
いえ、
伊達さんには
助けてもらったんです。
何言ってるんだ。
You gave a tier 1 sub to... Well, first of all, thank you. Second of all, you gave a tier 1 sub to Minecraft Beth, who I have never seen before in my entire life. Okay, cool. You're here. So thanks. Hi, Minecraft Beth. Welcome. I've never seen you before. I didn't know you... I've never, like, seen you in my chat before. But hi, welcome. Glad to have you here.
自分そっくりの人間がもう一人いるなんてな。その男は韓国人でした。
尋問派の連中か。
そうです。店先で急に襲われたと思ったら、半年間も監禁される羽目に。
Usually lurk? Oh, okay. Okay, that makes sense.
俺たちをはめようと。
おそらく。キリュウさん。
It's more that, It's more that, like, I have seen, I have seen, like, if like, everybody in the chat is subbed already, and somebody gives a gift sub, it just gives it to, like, a random person who may have stopped by, like, a single time. So I was like, I have no idea if this is, like, somebody who's just stopped by a single time or just a lurker. But, hi, welcome, glad to have you here.
Already, many of the bombs are being planted in this city. Eh? They were
preparing
slowly and slowly.
爆弾の場所は。
ただ数は分かります。
いくつだ。
連中は言ってました。26年前殺された恨みの数だけの爆弾を用意したと。
One bomb for each of the brothers we lost 26 years ago. Jesus.
33人だ。
爆弾は全部で33個。一つがミレニアムタワーの爆破。そしてもう一つが昨日倉橋が
準備したものですと。Body double.
残りは
31個だ。
キリュウ、俺は警察に事情を話して爆処理を発動できるように要請する。
爆処理？
爆発物処理班のことだ。たとえ爆弾が見つかったとしても専門知識がなきゃ処理することはできんからな。
わかった。
Of all the like background songs that like just play while shit's happening, this is one of the best ones. I really like it.
Nani?
Okay, but didn't we just kill the head of the Jinglong clan? Like, they don't really have anybody to blow up those bombs, right? The 33 bombs? They don't really have anybody to blow those up, right?Or am I like misunderstanding somehow? Well, if they're already set, yeah, but presumably. Oh, they're on a timer, I see. I say, presumably, unless they're on a timer, it's fine. Yeah, I guess after I said that, I realized that nothing actually said he was the leader. It just kind of felt like he was. It felt like that was the end of the Jinglong storyline. Probably. Oh no.
Tema Torosiot.
Fine. shit.
どちらまで行かれますか。それでは出発です。31個の爆弾だって。はい、でも大丈夫です。爆弾の件に関しては伊達さんが警視庁に掛け合ってます。今俺たちにできるのは町を合流会から守ることです。そうは言っても、
重だった幹部は殺されちまって、組員は浮き足立って、まとまりがつかない状態なんだよ。
柏木さん、どれくらい兵隊を集められるんだ。
そうだな、神室町周辺の組織に声をかければ300ぐらいなんとか。
Yeah, basically.
柏木さん、その300人俺に預けてくれ。
ああ、すぐに招集をかける。
Well, Kashiwagi has more faith in him than I do. I wouldn't trust Daigo with
300 men.
Daigo.お前、
I remember when you were just a shitty little kid. Just the worst little fucker imaginable. God, that's so many cars. What is Daigo's tattoo? I noticed the dragon on it. There's like a dragon wrapped around a sword.
Hey!体張って合流会の神室町進行を食い止めようじゃねえか。
これで大吾は誰もが認める登場会の後目ですね。
Also, aren't they not called tattoos? Aren't Yakuza's back pieces called something else? Like, we just call them tattoos because, like, that's the, like, method of giving them, but they have, like, a special name.
どうしたん
だ？
伊達さんからだ。何か問題があったらしい。
Is every tattoo an Izurumi, or is it just the back tattoos like that are called Izurumis? Or Izurumis? I'm not sure. Probably E.Irizumi? Okay. That's cool. I like that that's his tattoo. It makes sense given he's like going to be the like leader of the Chojo.Well, at least I get to see Daigo's move. Oh, I guess not. Okay. I was hoping to see whatever, like, heat move I have with Daigo. Okay. Not allowed, I guess. Come on, dude! There. Okay. Wait, what's this? Oh yeah, the granny. I like that his head bopped on the other guy. That's a good question. Why is that the case?
Boy.
Look at the time, I gotta run. All right, bye. I just realized I think I can do. Oh, I totally can do this. Why have I not been doing it? Dumb. Sorry, I've just realized I can move my OBS around in a way that makes it significantly easier to read for me. And I just haven't been doing that this whole time. It was right there and I could have. Silly. There we go. Oh, that's so much better. Why was I not doing that this whole time? I'm so dumb. Okay, whatever. There we go. Okay. Yeah, there we go. They don't really do it with the Koreans? No, they don't. It's like just the Chinese characters for some reason. It's weird. Come on, run your little butt, Kiryu.
What happened? 警視庁は今回の一件動かないようだ。なんだって？伊達は例の事件の容疑者だったんだ。そういう人間の情報は信用できねえってことなんだろう。それに31個の爆弾が仕掛けられてるってのも和樹の証言だけだ。昔から警察ってとこは証拠がなければ動かねえ。分かってはいたんだが、こうも門前払いを食らうとはな。それじゃ
カムロ町を救う手立ては何もねえのか。俺たちでやるしかねえな。300人の組員、爆弾処理に回すんだ。合流会はどうする？俺が相手になる。一人でか？この広いカムロ町で31個もの爆弾を探すのは簡単じゃねえ。町に詳しい登場会の連中は全員そっちに回った方がいいだろう。
だから合流会は俺が何とかする。分かった。しかし31個か。せめて場所だけでも分かればな。ここのシステムが残っていれば増産もねえんだが。Is
that? Oh hell yeah it is.
そろって不景気な面しとって。
I've been needing to hear that this whole game. Thank you, Majima-san. Hello? Majima, stop! Majima, stop! What? Why did that work?
こんなこともあろうかと俺がメンテナンスしとったんや。
おお、大したもんだ。
ほんまはこれでボロ儲けするつもりやったんやけどね。助かったぜ、マジマの兄さん。ほら、あんたの出番やで。伝説の情報屋はん。おう、これなら爆弾の場所を特定できる。
あとは任せたぞ。ああ。
I honestly expected Majima to say something fucked up like, oh, bombs are good for business, because I'll just have to rebuild the places, but no, that was much better.
Hmm? Nani?
Boy.
Fucking Majima, dude. He just really bashed his head in until it worked, huh? That really proves that Kiryu and Majima think the exact same way. Which is that you can just hit something until it's like stops giving you problems. Except for women. You don't hit women. Oh my god, Kiryu is fucking popular right now. Hey, Yuya.
Boy.
If you guys would stop calling me, I could leave. Because Kiryu apparently can't walk and talk. The man cannot walk and talk at the same time. It's simply impossible for him. Sir, please move. Okay. No. Not my problem right now, Granny. Not my fucking problem. Alright. Sorry to do this again, sir. Do the bar heat action? Oh yeah, it's a good one. Wow, okay. Actually, hold on. If I get heat on this guy, I'm gonna kill him. You're wicked OP. Yeah, I know. It rules. Hold on, give me heat. I just need heat. Stop, I need heat. I want to do it to Boss Man. Alright, you know what? Fine, come here. I just realized I don't need heat for, or I don't need full heat. Oh my god. Come here. Okay. I thought here you would grab, but I guess not. Anyway, here it is. Get fucked, you stupid idiot. Put your taint right in the camera. That's gross. What are you doing? You know what? Just to really fucking show them how little I care, how little I think they're like scary. I'm gonna eat some food. I'm gonna eat some food before I go fight the Goryu clan, cause I'm not scared of them, and they need to know that. Pussies. Wait, hold on. I'd like to eat a little bit more. I'm not quite full. Thank you. Have myself some little sippies. Yeah, the bonus is even called killing time. Yeah. having myself some sippies, not afraid of your bombs, not afraid of your shitty little invasion. You're just worthless. You're worthless and I don't respect you.
さ、行くか。
ありがとうございました。
Oh well.
いらっしゃいませ。 ありがとうございました。
Hold on, I need to. I'm actually also just doing this to heal. Is the thing.
いらっしゃいませ。
うまいな。さ、行くか。
ありがとうございました。
Yeah, I mean, I've had this equipment on for most of the game, like, well, not this, actually. But I had, like, the three armor pieces on for most of the game, and, like, that really boosts your fucking defense, like, a lot. Like, look at that, 52. I had 52 defense for, like, most of the game. There's crazier stuff? Bouncer mission equipment is insane mode? Oh yeah, I have to do bouncer missions. I forgot about that. In premium? Yeah. Yeah, in premium. Not what I meant to do, but that's fine. Wow, one single cut from that took down most of it, like, took down his entire red health bar, huh? Okay. Wow, I really did make myself stupidly overpowered, huh? I really didn't mean to make myself that overpowered. I mean, I'm not complaining, I think it's funny. But, wow, that sure is a lot. Yeah, fuckos, what are you doing? This is chapter 14,
yeah. それでないとやりがいがないっちゅうもんや。よし、思う存分暴れたれ。
That was funny. Ow, I was trying to hit X and it wasn't doing anything. Let me get up. Let's dance, pretty boy. Oh wait, I forgot there's still a gun boy. Come here, let's dance, pretty boy. Up here on the dance stage. Come on. Ah, fuck. Damn it. Oh well. I wanted to be cool and kill him on the dance stage without dying. Because I thought I could do it. I thought I could be the coolest of the cool, but instead I'm the lamest of the lame. I can push him into the wall and beat the shit out of him, but I guess not. Pretty boy, we're going for round two. Let me just take out your fucking goons. Especially you. I want a game exclusively in the art style, a Yakuza game, exclusively in the art style of the bitmojis that have or that are there when you do karaoke. Just everybody is in that style. You? No, you're wrong. It would be cool. Like a mobile game? Yeah. It would be cool. Get killed. Get killed. Kiryu, what are you breathing hard for? You even break a sweat. You're bringing a sword to a fist fight. That's not really fair. Drop it, stinky boy.
Kiryu-san.
You know! I really thought Yu-Yu was gonna take it. I guess it makes sense he wouldn't want them to go off either. You can't, yeah, you can't rule a city if it burns down. Why does nobody, like, the heart of Kamurocho, the town's highest point? You can just say the Millennium Tower! You can just say the Millennium Tower, it's fine! What building is taller than the Millennium Tower?
Doda, 少しは落ち着いたか?
I mean, that's a construction zone, not really a building yet, but I guess.
Yeah. 俺も和樹さんもこの街がなけりゃ今の自分はなかったんです。だから、カムロ町に攻め込んでくる奴は許せないんです。けど俺は奴ら相手に何もできなかった。
そんなことはない。Yeah,
and I think that's pretty cool.
Kiryu-san.
You know, I hate to say it, but Kiryu's kind of right. Not to say Kiryu isn't useful, but like, he is kind of really only useful in times like this. He's not wrong about that. Poor Kiryu. Well, the other guy is sweating up a storm from stress, and he, Majima is just like fine. Nishida? Is that somebody from the Majima's like Is that somebody from Majima's, like, RTS game that I didn't play? You know what? Hi, Red Rabbit. Yes, that is a bomb. You know what? I gotta say, Majima's actually 100% right here. There's no way he could be expected to know how this works, so it's a lot better for him to just put his instincts and be like, ah, fuck it, you know? He's actually 100% right here.
Huh?
どちらにしようかな神様の言う通り決まった赤や親父生きるか死ぬかの選択なんですもうちょっと真面目にやりましょうよセイポケもう赤に決まったんやそれ貸せや
I fucking love you, Majima. I'm going to assume that that was not the bomb that Majima cut, because otherwise, you know, he'd be dead.
Yes.
Yosh.
Eh? Uso.
Kaboom.
Nani?
Ikuzo.
Majima defused a bomb? Yeah. Yeah, he did. Yeah, no, I noticed it was, yeah. I think that's why it cuts away so quickly, too, is because it's not very long footage either. And if they left it in, you'd see that it, like, switches back to, like, you know, the other thing. To go to the drugstore. Are you serious? Are they still chasing me? Okay, thank you.
いらっしゃいませ。
Give me my stamina neons.
ありがとうございました。
You know what? There we go.
いらっしゃいませ。
X and XX too? That is a good idea. It's because I'm used to the other inventory where, like, you know, 10 of these was like, that was it. That was all you could have, you know? That's a good point, actually.
ありがとうございました。
You know what? I'll even top up my amp stim while I'm here.
いらっしゃいませ。
Fuck it.
ありがとうございました。
I am indeed quite rich. I still kind of wish that, that using heat moves had its own dedicated button like L2 or something. Like, cause all L2 does is fuck with your camera, right? So like, I kind of wish you could set heat to have its own dedicated button so that, you don't like, you don't have the thing that happens to me where I'm just trying to do a heavy attack and I do a heat move by accident and then I waste my heat. Kiryu's grunging 10 yen coins off the ground in Kiwami 1. Yeah, basically. I hate how hard it is to make money in Kiwami 1. I hate that there's no business minigame. It's like part... Like, I have... Ever since beating Kiwami 1, I have not launched it a single time. Whereas I have launched Zero multiple times, and I will launch this multiple times. But I haven't touched Kiwami 1 since beating it, because there's no easy way to make money. Which means so much of the shit is just like locked off behind really long, annoying grinding.
Sasugatana, Majima no Nisa.
Yeah! Kyowa Homani Kanga Saitotawa. Kyopot Kyokju Yadi. Nah.
Like, the only way to make money is to do the fights in the arena. But then the fighting in Kiwami 1 is a slog, so I don't want to do it.
So nai ni kansha sareru yona koto shite hen wa. Asobi hanbun de toku e. Sa, meji demo kui ni iko ga.
Nudge him into the Colosseum pit. Does that work?
So yeah, Kiryu-chan.
Ryuji とかいうやつに負けたら承知せえへんで。俺との勝負も残っとるんやからな。
ええ。
どうしても郷田隆二との決着をつけに行くのか。
Nope.
夜になったら佐山が戻ってくる。そしたら一人で奴のところへ向かう。それまでの時間、久々に遥かと街を楽しむさ。
Seems like a bad time to do that. Like there's a lot going on. I don't really think you have time to just like have leisure time, but sure.Wait, what? They said when it's nighttime. Like, they said. What? He said when it's nighttime, Sayama's gonna get back, and then I'm gonna go fight him all on my own. But now it's night. And it was like. It was daytime in that cutscene. Now it's nighttime. What? What do you want? Pick a time, game. What is fusion? I really did not want to fight.That's exactly what's gonna happen.
Yeah, 間取らせやがって。
行こ、
あ、行こ。I want to help Haruka become a VTuber. Wait, do you think the next Yakuza game is going to have a VTuber in it? How long do you think until Yakuza references VTubers? It's got to happen at some point, right? Especially with Ichiban being such a nerd. Oh, this is a porn store. Okay, never mind. I was like, I don't know what Fusion is. It's a porn store. Never mind. I'm not taking my young daughter to a porn store, sorry. Well, he's a nerd for Dragon Quest, but you know. I know that I'm supposed to have like fun here, but this really is just kind of padding. This is like padding. I just want to go fight. Like, I love Haruka, like a lot. Like a lot, but I don't want to do this right now. I'm not going to go play Shogi in what looks like a homeless center. There are porn chat rooms in six, damn. Imagine if a Hololive girl had a random cameo in a Yakuza game. Like Kiryu helps a girl out in the street and finds out she's secretly a Hololive girl. And has like a huge fan base. Exactly. See, it would have to be Coco, right? But yeah. No, I was thinking if it was going to be anybody, it was probably going to be Korone, right? Like, Korone's really popular in the, like, Korone's really popular in, like, the West and in the East, so I think it would probably be Korone. Yuko and Pekora? Oh, fuck. That's true, they did. Yeah, but like, Tencho also played Yakuza, right? Like, Kiara played Yakuza 7. I don't think I can get this monkey. I feel like it's fucked. I feel like I can't get this monkey anymore. I want to get the Super Monkey Ball monkey and give it to her. Give it to Haruka. God, did you guys see the thing about the Kiryu Monkey Ball? I've never even played a Monkey Ball game, and that makes me want to play it. He just looks so funny in it. It changes the bananas to Stamignons. It's insane. What if I got you the really big monkey instead, Haruka? Gonna be a City Skylines 2? That's a day one stream. That is a day one stream. I spent so much time playing City Skylines. We're gonna make Zombieville. One last try. Alright, I lied. We're gonna get this one instead because I went too far. Alright, man, fuck this. Where's Haruka? We do burgers today? Okay, I guess. I wanted to give you the thing. Maybe they're remaking Maybe they're remaking Yakuza 1 again in like Dragon or something? That's the only thing I can think of. No toy, only hamburger. Yeah, basically. Alright, let's go to Smile Burger, you little shit. These are all mine, you can't have any. Please tell me it shows her eating. Nope. Nope, Kiryu's just chowing down all by himself. What does she want? She doesn't say what she wants.
いらっしゃいませ.
Yeah, but which one has avocado? I can't tell. I mean, I did buy all of the burgers.
ありがとうございました.
Ho-ho.
いらっしゃいませ.
Wild Jackson? Oh, okay. I forgot that there was another place to order burgers. I was only thinking about Smile Burger. I legitimately forgot Wild Jackson existed. Oh, leave me alone. I'm going into Wild Jackson to buy my daughter food. Talk to me, then leave me alone. There we go, wild avocado burger. There we go. Oh, look at her!
お腹空いちゃった.
No, I skipped it by accident! Fuck! So mad. Do you want another one? Here, do you want another one? Here, I'll buy you the whole damn menu. Fuck!
さ、行くか.
Arca's trust F rank, yeah. Fucking idiot. So mad. She trusted me and I failed her. I failed her, chat. I really want this. Haruka, can you just like stay here? Can you just like stay in Wild Jackson? I need you to not be with me. This is an adults only conversation. Exactly, Haruka, go play in your Game Boy. Doing a little crying.
Are
Oh, thanks for the plate, guys. I want to get a vocal tic like her. I just want to start saying Iko. Probably a word, but it just sounds like a vocal tic. Iko?
Anta, Ikka ni ita.
お久しぶりです。
どうしたんだ、こんなところに。
ええ、ちょっと。
Yes, well.
ハルガ、少しキリュウに話したいことがあるんだ。
Yeah, go play your Game Boy.
表にいてくれないか。
うん。Game Boy time.
わかった。
これを見てもらいたい。
That was the guy he was in the helicopter with, right? From Kiwami 1? 倉橋の持っていた
データをコピーして、須藤に解析してもらったんだ。
これは…
佐山と合田隆二の経歴だ。合田隆二の両親の欄を見てみろ。
No! Don't tell me they're related!
まさか…
No!
佐山薫と…
No!
ということは
今帰ったわ。
No fucking way, dude.
どうしたの？そんな深刻な顔をして。
いや。
彼とは初めてだな。警視庁四課長の須藤警視正だ。
はじめまして。
はじめまして。府警四課所に。警部補の佐山薫です。
私は捜査の続きがありますので、これで。
あ、
はい、ナインデクワル、ウェルカム。
どうして本庁の四課長がここへ？
例の爆弾騒ぎのことで俺に事情を聞きに来たんだ。
それで爆弾はどうなったの？
全て解除できた。
そう、それはよかったわ。
倉橋が持っていたディスクはどうなった？
府警のシステムでも解析できなかったわ。
そうか。
合流会の方はどうだったの？
どうにか撃退できた。残るは
Kiryu, you only took out two squads.
So
that was like a whole, like, mobile, like, fucking army of cars. That was only two guys?
Where
are you?
Kamuro Chou の一番高い場所。そこで待つと言っていた。
Kamuro Chou Hills のことだ。
おそらく。
あなた、行くの？
ああ。あいつとの勝負避けて通ることができない。
行かせないわ。
何？
私は府警四課の主
任。 Yeah, I kind of was thinking that like because of the invasion of them that like all the thugs on the street would be Go Ryu guys and it'd have to just constant like I thought it was gonna change the landscape so that
そうか。
It's gonna have more come in after he beats Kiryu in his head. Yeah,
俺は行く。
I don't know, I figured the whole landscape would change and it would just be like Go Ryu guys everywhere.
あなたはまだ私の監視下にいるのよ。する気になればいつでも逮捕できるわ。
ならすればいいさ。
どうしても行くのね。
ああ。
なら、その前に行ってほしいところがあるの。
なんだ。
今うちの課長が警視庁に来てるの。あなたに話があるそうよ。
何？別所さんが？
ええ近江高島会の動きが怪しいの。多分そのことよ。どうする？行ってもらえる？
ああ、分かった。何？
ええ。
何？
うん？
ああ。
ああ。
行くぞ、キリュウ。
Figure out where to go then. Take a cab to Tokyo PD. Not my favorite destination, but. I don't know, I really like the foreboding atmosphere of this song, this like background song. That's what I was trying to say earlier, that I think this is the best like background song. It's just so good. Like, bum, bum. Sounds like something you'd hear in Doom or something. I don't know.
さっきのサイマの態度気にならなかったか？
ああ。
関西で何かあったんじゃないのか？それに府警の四課長がこんなところに呼び出すってのもおかしな話だ。
チャット。チャット。チャット、I know what this is.
誰もいないようだが。
チャット、I know what this is.
これは。
どうしたんだ。
これは。佐山か。
これでいいわね。こんなところに呼び出してごめんなさい。私にもしものことがあった時のためにこれを残しておこうと思いました。
Wait, no.
私が知っているすべての情報と今の私の正直な気持ちをあなたに聞いてほしかった。少しの間時間をください。たった今府警のシステムで倉橋が持っていたディスクの解析に成功したわ。そうしたらあることが分かったの。私と郷田隆二は血のつながった兄弟だったのよ。
No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,私の父があの現場から救い出した子供が郷田隆二だったのね。
No! I almost said was that Ryuji Goda! I almost said that earlier!
人間が郷田隆二だなんてこんな皮肉ないわよね。
Yesterday when we were viewing it, everybody was, or somebody was, I think I saw it, I was like, oh, you'll find out. I was like, wait, is it Ryuji?
今の私にできることは郷田隆二に全てを話し、この無駄な構想に終止符を打つこと。彼のたった一人の肉親として、そして府警四課主任の任務としてね。あなたが私に話してくれたこと、二人で歩いた大阪の街、忘れたりはしないわ。ずっと胸に刻んでおく。
Sure do sound like somebody who's about to fucking die.
それが私にとって唯一のあなたとの思い出。それでいいのよ。やっぱり私とあなたは住む世界が違うんだもの。心を許した私がいけなかったのよ。それだけ。あなたは素敵だった。
No, shut up, you idiot!
ごめん。笑顔で別れようと思ったのに。
It doesn't have to be goodbye. It doesn't have to be. Kiryu's trying to get out of that life.
宿命から逃げずに生きてゆくね。さよなら。
さやま。
Jesus! That scared the shit out of me! It's so loud! That scared the shit out of me! That's not funny! That's a really fucking sad moment, and then that's so loud it fucking brought me out of it! Oh my god! I know about the meme. I know about the table slam, but I've only ever seen it at like 240p on Twitter. I didn't know it was that loud. I didn't know. Holy shit. It actually scared the shit out of me. Fuck. It jumped. I don't know what Haruka has to say. Controlling the heavens? What the fuck? Oh, because I'm right at the end. I see, I'm at the moment where it's like, hey, this is the last moment.
So dana.
Nice. Good for her.
Oh.
No, I need more time. Yeah. Hold on. I just want to make a save. It doesn't really matter because there's premium mode, but I just want to make a save.
Oh.
Why is his health bar there? Yeah, we're going straight in. I don't have anything else to do. I have no quest I'm leaving behind that I can't do in premium mode. There's no way I can wait, right? Like, there's no way. Oh, that is a lot of guys. I like when they just all make a noise, like, ugh! Whoa! Whoa, guy, hello. Bowling for boys, yeah. It's like that band, Bowling for Soup, you know? Remember that band? Posture check? Oh, yeah. Yeah, thank you. Wait, hold on. Let me drink something. Bowling to win Super on behalf of Soup? The world may never know. The world may never know. Hold on, sorry, I need to go sicko mode real quick. I need to just cut dudes down. What is this? Hello, guy in the background with just a very traumatic entrance. What are you, a boss? What are you doing? Had to fucking like break through like four bikes to get here? He's just hanging out. Dude's rock, you know? Kind of how their bouncer missions are? I see. Okay, but Zero is a dude's rock game. Like, on Kiryu's side, on Majima's side, it's like the saddest story I've ever seen in my life. It's actually, like, a story that has stuck with me so much and is so sad. On Kiryu's side, it's just dude's rock. It's just dude's rock. Dude's rock except Oda? No, even Oda rocks until he doesn't. You have to admit, I don't like him, but you have to admit, even Oda rocks until he doesn't. Issuing a retraction of my last statement. Turns out you do not, in fact, have to hand it to Oda. You do not actually have to hand it to the human trafficker. I have a slight soft spot for Oda because the whole time I kept thinking, wow, he looks like Tyler Durden, and that's my favorite movie. I was like, wow, dudes rock, and then he'd stopped rocking quite a lot. Kiryu just Dark Souls rolled past a fucking, past a rocket launcher, a rocket propelled grenade. You see that? You saw that, right? He just dodge rolled past a fucking rocket propelled grenade. Dudes really fucking rock. Like, come on. Yeah, it's not a big deal. Listen, I'm just used to it at this point. Goodbye, all of your health. What are you, a fucking child? Get off of me. Stupid. You should also get gutted. Like a fish. I do need to save two of those uses, though. Or at least one of them. You know what happened, right? Yeah, no, his ragdoll powered up. It was really good. You know what happened in Kamurocho, right? Every business owner heard they heard this music that's on in the background right now, right? They heard it and they were like, oh fuck, you know what this means, right? Like everybody's looking at each other like, oh yeah man, I know. Like everybody was terrified. They know what this song means. They're not stupid. By the way, why did I not notice that the Kiwami Demon Blade has 99 uses? I'm using that against Ryuji. The Patriarch's Bat? Wait, is this... Is it Majima? No, it's not Majima's. I will cancel you if you use weapons on the last boss. No, come on. Wow, nobody wants me to do this, huh? Nobody wants me to use weapons, huh? Why not?
Several
I like the shot going off in the background that didn't hit me, because I was in a fucking cutscene or a heat move. Oh, it needs to be broken and then repaired. Oh yeah, I do remember you telling me about that now. Eh, oh well. Might as well break it now. No skin off my back either way. Where do you even go to get it repaired? Like, or where do you even go to get weapons repaired? I don't think I've repaired a weapon. Is it the, like, weapon dealer in Sotenbori?
Oh-ho.
Grumpy guy with the backpack? Oh, okay, I remember. That's the bitch. Nice. I am just enjoying, even though it's not a good weapon right now, I am just enjoying slicing dudes down with a sword. This is a cool heat move every time. God, that was scary. My AC just kicked on in my graveyard, and it felt like somebody like was literally breathing on my neck. I had to like look behind me, like what the fuck? Actually creepy as hell. How does this have any more uses? My god. Wait. Now? Hello? I'm on fire? There. Now it's broken. Okay. Can you turn around, please? Okay, there. Feels like he keeps like turning in ways that I'm not pushing. I mean, I am, but like, I don't know what the, I don't know, it's weird. Like, clearly I am, because I'm the one controlling it, but, you know. Plastic toy bat. I don't know, I want to use it, it's fun. I like the bat. Holy shit. It's half that man's health. Goodbye. He just flew. He's just gone. Just fucking deleted. Defeat the Jingwan Mafia. There we go. Organization. Oh my fuck. No, dude. Get gutted. The real final boss? Yeah. This guy you can weapon all you want? Cool, that's what I'll be doing. Well, you've just single-handedly convinced me to never want to do bouncer missions ever. Good job. Oh, this is the same one? I was thinking that it might be fun to, go through and do everything in my off time in all of the Yakuza games once I've gone through them. I thought it might be fun to go through and do everything in my off time, then in one stream go through and do it the Amon stream, right? Go beat the Amon family in every game from like 0 to 7. Just, like, get to the point where I have to fight them in all of them, and then go beat the Amon family in every game. Majimble Saga? Yeah, we're doing Majimble Saga. I mean, if this is like the end, right? Like, there can't be that much more of this, so... And I was planning to go for about 4 hours today. Or, I mean, however long this took, so... Yeah, no, we're definitely doing Majimble Saga. I just don't care about fighting him normally. I'm sorry, I just don't care. Feel the heat? I'm doing it. I'm feeling it, Mr. Krabs. So is this guy like an Amon guy? Is that like the joke? Is he like secretly an Amon guy? Dude, there was blood on his teeth. There was blood on his fucking teeth. There can only be one dragon. This is the final battle. All right. Here, just for you guys. Just for you guys. There you go. There you go. I don't like it, but there you go. Oh, no. I could get another health upgrade if I eat 5. You know what? Fuck it. Even bars, we won. Superpower ring. Sacred wood armor? Do I need any of this stuff? Burns enemies. Just in case. I'm OP as fuck, yes, but I'm also bad at the combat, as I've demonstrated repeatedly. I've tried really hard to get good at it, but I just suck. I'm bad. All I do is button mash, because I don't understand how the like, to me, the combat sometimes feels very like, intuitive. I heal when I'm low. Oh, this is how she dies, huh? I knew she had a death notice all over her.
Ryuji.
動かないで。ゴーダ会長返しなさい。
あそこにおる。次にせえ。
会長、無事だ。
で、姉ちゃんは何をしに来たんや。
あなたを逮捕しに来たの。
何を今さら。自分がて登場会とつ
まり、いろいろやっとったやないか。
そうよ。だからあなたを逮捕したら私も出頭するわ。一緒に刑務所にでもどこへでも行きましょう。
Or wherever.
もうこれ以上、家族が死んでしまうのは嫌なの。
家族やと。何アホなこと抜かしとんねん。
ゴーダ・リュウジ、あなたは覚えているはずよ。炎で燃えるビルから助け出されたことを。
No, he was like one.
それが何やっちゅうや。
Maybe less.
あなたも知っ
ている。Why would he remember that?
自分がジンゴン派の生き残りであるということは。
せやからそれが何やねん。
あなたが知らないところで、ジョン・スヨン、つまりあなたの母親は生きていたの。名前を変えてね。河原祥子、私のお母さんよ。あなたと私はジョン・スヨンの血を分け合った兄弟なのよ。
どういうことや。
私はあなたを助けたい。たった一人の兄弟として、そして一人の刑事として。だからもうこれ以上戦うのはやめて。ゴーダ・リュウジさん、あなたを逮捕します。
嘘え。わしに妹がおるなんて。
お嬢さんの言う通りや。今までほんまのことが言えんですまなんだ、龍二。
His dad doesn't look, unlike all the other old people in this game, his dad doesn't look like a real person. He looks like a Dragon Ball character. It's the giant eyebrows.
その店でスヨンと知り合って、彼女の素性を知った。組織から逃げる毎日。スヨンはお前という子供を抱えて疲れ切ってた。生活に余裕
があった。 Yeah, he could be like Heihachi's dad.
彼女を助けるつもりで援助を申し出た。その後、私はスヨンを見受けした。けど、関西へスヨンを追いかけて赴任してきた河原という刑事に、スヨンとの仲は切り裂かれた。
私の父のことね。
そうや。仕方がない話や。私は所詮極道門。スヨンも生活のために私についてきてることは分かってた。
つまりわしはおかんに捨てられたっちゅうことか。
違う。私が望んだことや。去っていくスヨンにお前を欲しいと言うた。私にとってお前は本当の息子以上に。
うっせえ。そないなことはどうでもいい。
龍二、
わしは今まで孤独の中で生きてきたんや。
Wow, so they've been kind of destined to fight in some way since the start, huh?
Why? 復讐とか恨みとかどうでもいい。
奴らと利害が一致した。それだけ。さあ、残るはあんたとの決着だけ。
待ちなさい。私の話は終わってないわ。
ゴーダリュウジ、やはりお前は
俺が思っていた通りの。Maybe literally any other word, Kiryu.
どういう意味？
Maybe literally any other word.
自分の生き方を変えられない。ただバカ正直に。己を信じて突き進む。
知ったようなこと。
俺の親友だった男によく似てる。
意識？
戦うことこそが生きていることの証。そういう男には俺も全身全霊をかけて応えるぜ。
カズマ！
カオル、すまない。
Why can't I use a weapon? He's gonna use a weapon against me. He's got his shitty little fucking sword.
なら一丁派手に極道の絵で探せよやないけ。
Sorry, Kiryu's dragon looks cooler. I'm just telling you right now, Kiryu's dragon looks cooler. No, that's not fair. He has a sword. Come on, guys. Why are you so insistent about this? He has a sword. We're supposed- No. We're supposed to fight with swords. You guys are wrong. We're supposed to fight each other with a sword. No, you guys are wrong. Because you're better than him? I don't think not using a weapon makes you better or worse. Fucker. Okay. It just threw me into this so quickly that I missed the first two prompts. Okay, I made myself too strong. I made myself way too strong. That was too easy. Whoops. That was like a 30-second fight. Compare that to the mayor in Kiwami 1 with the two bodyguards. Made myself too strong. Chat, I'm sorry. I made myself too strong.
すみません。
いいんです。これで。あんたのおかげで、リュウジの心の声を初めて聞くことができました。おおきに、ありがとうございました。
ゴーダ。
I still think using a sword in that fight would have been correct. I don't get it. I don't get why you guys are like, no, don't use any weapons.
あのことを言えば、ルージが私の元から去っていってしまうと思ったからです。
Shush, streamer. I'm being bullied by my own chat.
ルージの父親として、 息子が犯した罪を一緒に背負うつもりです。
We know handprint.
会長。
私も海の大門を背負ってきた男です。けじめだけはきちんと取りたいんや。リュウジと一緒に逮捕してください。
Wow, that's pretty noble of you, actually. Out of love. Oh, don't worry, Chad. I love you too.
お見事や。合田会長、キリュウさん。ここまでは見事に私の筋書き通りに動いてくれました。
まさか。その声は。
That sounds really familiar.
寺田。
No.What the fuck?
これはすべて私が描いた絵図なんですよ。26年間考えに考え抜いたね。
それじゃああなたが。
そう、キムデジン。
What?
26年前の事件、最後の生き残りですよ。
お前、どうして死んだふりなどしたんだ。
あなたという人間は理屈じゃ動かない。死ぬくらいのことをしないと動いてもらえないと思いましてね。
なぜそこまでして俺を。
あなたが動けば近江も動く。そして関東と関西は一触即発の状態になる。そういう筋書きです。
じゃあお前は龍二を焚きつけるために杯の話を持ち出したんだな。
ええ、龍二は東条会と近江の杯など絶対に認めるわけがない。予想通りクーデターを起こして関東に牙を向けた。そしてあなたに倒される。まあこれも計算のうちでしたがね。
龍二もお前たちの標的だったっていうのか。
そうです。龍二は我々の掟に背いた。だからです、リュウジはジングオン派として行動することを拒み続けた。
So all of this has been secretly orchestrated by the Jingwon the entire time. All of it by fucking Terada, the leader of the Jingwon.
頭にあるのは自分が頂点に立つことだけ。それならそれを利用して最後は掟に従い死んでもらおうと思ったんですよ。
テラダ。
キリュウさん。あとはあなたを片付けて登場会を潰せば全ては終わる。寺田幸男として生きた26年間、あと少しでそれも終わる。あなたたちを倒し、あの爆弾にスイッチを入れれば全てが終わるんだ。
爆弾。
気がつかなかったんですか。あなたたちの目の前にあるじゃないですか。
どうして
爆弾は全て解除したはずだ。
倉橋の分ですよ。あなたの父親河原次郎が殺した倉橋のね。あなたたちは私の同志、いや親友を奪い去った。だからその復讐をする私が用意したんですよ。このスイッチを押せば神室町が火の海になります。
本気なの？
安心してください。この爆弾が爆発する頃、あなたたちはすでにこの世にはいないんですから。
寺田。
何ですか？
最後に教える。お前はあの時風間のおやっさんの墓前で嘘をついたのか？
何が言いたいんですか？
26年前、 お前を助けたのは風間のおやっさんなんじゃないのか。
なんでそれを。
26年前のあの日、俺はお前を見ていた。
So the entire fucking plot of this game is just built around this like one 5-minute interaction in this hallway. Basically.
Shiba, you listen to what I'm about to.
Chua, 우리도 가자. 이누기의 원수를 갚아야지.
그래, 뒤에서 치면 이길 수 있을 거야.
So Kazuma yet again made a bad fucking decision. By trusting someone he definitely shouldn't have. Wait, no, he knew though! He had to have! He had to have known Terada was this guy.
Ikiro. Omaera wa wakai. Inochi wo muda ni suru na. Ikiro.
Dude, I'm mauling. I'm so mad. This is M. Night Shyamalan levels of twist. Yeah, simply another- exactly. Exactly. Simply another bad Kazuma decision. Kazuma, best father. Best father by making nothing but bad decisions that affect Kiryu for, like, decades to come.
So dattan desu ka? あなたがあの時の確かに私と四民は風間さんによって命を救われた。
寺田、
その後私は復讐をするため風間さんを狙い続けた。来る日も来る日も。だが風間さんはそんな私を逆に世話し近江へと導いてくれた。
そうか、それでか。お前が近江に入った後、堂島の風間という男がお前のことを頼みにやってきた。私に手をついて何度もお前のことを。
寺田、お前風間のおやっさんにそこまでしてもらって人間としての恩はねえのか。
キリュウさん、まだわからないんですか。私は人言派の構成員です。人言派の掟は全てに優先する。
Ow, your hand.
たとえ親だろうが、やるときはやる。それが私たちの宿命です。
血の通った人間の言葉じゃねえな。
ええ、私たちは人間であることを捨てた集団だ。そうでなければ26年間も恨みを抱えてこのような復讐を計画
することなどできません。 Maybe don't. Maybe find a different fucking hobby.
とにかくあなたを倒さなければ終わらない。
Oh no. Not the gun. Alright, can I use weapons here? Fuckers? Can I? Oh, I don't have any. Never mind. Didn't matter. I put them all away to appease you guys. Oh my god, Kiryu, how are you alive? That man just unloaded into you. No, it's not about it being hard. I just want to use the knife action and stab Tirada in the stomach. Daijin Kim, whatever. I want to stab him. I want to watch him bleed. Kicking me! Why is that? Dude. Fuck, I pressed the wrong button. I'm so annoyed about his little fucking shitty kick. Yeah, I do remember it. I get it. I get what I have to do. Oh, how I hate this man. No, I want to punch his- I want it to just be me and him. It has to be. There we go. That's what I wanted. I wanted that to be how I killed him. I wanted to punch him in the, or kick him in the face. His stupid little baby kick fills me with rage. The fact that you can sit there and get peppered with bullets while you're in extreme heat mode and nothing happens to you, but his stupid little baby kick is what like knocks you back and staggers you. Makes me unreasonably upset. It really gets to me. Not gonna lie.
Kiryu, mada ya.
Mou omae to no shoubu wa owatte iru.
Go!
Oh no, that was a cutscene bullet. And that went straight through your fucking, like, that went straight through you. I saw the blood pouring out of the front. Oh, okay.
Takashima!
What a surprise. I knew you had fucking vile written all over you. I guess he probably knew all about Terada's shit, right? Anybody else want to come out and tell me that this was all secretly their plan? Anybody? Anybody else? This is the third one. Anybody else?
Takashima.
Am I going to find out this was all orchestrated by the girl at Smile Burger? Kiryu, this was always my plan. You would come to Smile Burger and continue to purchase the meats so you could become stronger. I orchestrated it all so that my sales would go up and I would get regional manager! Wow, that's fucked.
Terada! Jibun ga ryo sare te iru to mo shirazu, baka na otoko da.
Yahari, omae to iu otoko wa... Takashima, omae... Takashima...
Alright, poor old guy. This is just a tiny old man in a wheelchair, leave him alone!
ご安心ください。私があなたの後を引き継ぎます。
そ、そんなことは許さん。
メイドの土産に教えましょう。私は近江連合六代目となり、東条会を傘下に収める。極道社会の全国制覇です。さらに神言派も抑え海外へ進出する。それが私が書いた最後の絵図です。
Sorry, no, it doesn't, because there's four more games for me to do in Kiryu's story.
ゴーダさん。どいつもこいつもバカばっかりだ。どうしてこう人を信用するのか信じられん。
わしは心の底から。お前のことなんか信じちゃいない。
なんだ、まだ生きてたのか、この死に損ないが。
お前の思った通りにはならん。今にわかる。
まったくうるさい連中だ。
Yeah, I mean, I can agree with that. I'm glad that he's just like, shut up with your monologuing. Goodbye.
キリュウさん。あんたしかいないこの男を倒してくれ。
テレだ。
最後に俺を信じて。
No! Absolutely fucking not! For what reason?
何?
You have gotten out of this pretty unscathed so far. Don't make yourself die. Just shoot while he's talking. Just shoot while he's talking. Don't do a lead up to it. Just shoot. Don't like aim. Just shoot. the only way.
お前には撃てない。人を見殺しにできない。それがお前の弱さ。
Oh yeah, that's right. Here, you won't murder. I forgot.
バカな男だ。
Yeah, that's fair.
お前もあの男のように死ね。
Yep, I knew this was gonna happen. Fucking knew this was gonna happen. I knew Ryuji was gonna get up at some point. Absolute king behavior. Absolute king behavior. Jingwon, Omi, I just wanna brawl for God's sakes!
Omae mitai na baka ni.裏をかかれるとは
男はのバカなくらいで
A real man ought to be a little stupid. What a himbo icon! What a himbo icon!
所詮天下など取れんのへ
They literally just want to brawl, for God's sakes. You two both have bullet wounds, and you in almost the exact- Yeah. You guys have bullet wounds in almost the exact same places. You can't do this. Your kidneys are gonna fail.
その通りだ。
Your kidneys are gonna fail!
何してるの?爆弾のスイッチが入ってるのよ!あと5分で爆発するわ!
いや頭がぼーっとしてきよって早いとこ蹴りつけようやないか
早く逃げるのよ
No, you don't understand. We have a macho man fight right here. We have to.
やめてよここから逃げましょう
断る
That's the second time Sayama has felt fallen for that. What about Haruka? You're fighting over a tattoo. Okay, no, that's a little glib. No, it's clearly not that. Wait, hold on. What? What? Ryuji gay? Hold on, what? Ryuji a little gay? That was like the most acknowledgement of like the way that this is like This is like very slightly homosexual and that was like a weird acknowledgement of it that I did not expect It's dude love yeah no for real though it's like dude love it's bro love You're gonna have to watch your brother and your boyfriend die, huh? You don't have to do this. There can be. It's okay. There can be more than one dragon. You guys could have been friends in another life. No, I get it. No, I know it's a dude thing. I get it. I really get it. But, like, I'm just like, I'm not. I'm just sad. Because they could have been friends in another life. See, the music's even somber. It knows this is sad. This is a sad moment. This isn't some redemptive, like, oh, look, they're battling, so cool. This sucks. This sucks for both of them. Why am I crying in the club right now? Don't blow through it too quick. I want to hear some of this track. Okay, I'll try not to. Wait. There we go. Can I press a QTE to get out of this, or? Don't miss the last QTE. I'll do my best. Seriously, all I can think about is the fact that in another life, Ryuji, Nishiki, and Kiryu would have been, like, the best of friends. They would have been, like, blood brothers or whatever. Whatever it was that Oath Brothers, that's what it's called. It's just sad, dude. Okay, wait. What happens if you miss the QTE? I have to know. What happens? Is it like, do I have to redo the whole fight? Okay. You guys scared me with it, so now I have to know. All right, no missing it. Dudes, rock. I'm sorry, there's something funny about the fact they sent her down in an elevator and she just came back up. There's something a little funny about that. She's like, fuckers, I'm back now.
Okan と同じ匂いや。Okan のこと覚えとるんか。そうか。かわいそうにな。 顔も覚えとらん時に別れてしもたんか。どんな人やった。お前によう似とるわ。初めてお前に会うた時、おかんを思い出したからの。 こないに可愛い妹がおったとは。もっと早う知っとればな。こんなことにはならんかったかもね。いや、わしの体には人言派の血が流れとるんや。いずれこうして。 の誰人の運命やったんや。まあ、
思ったより長生きしたわ。笑顔を見せてくれ。おかんの笑った顔が好きやったんや。
お兄ちゃん。
顔や。
Why am I crying in the club right now? Oh, now you're here with your fucking helicopter, right? Yeah, now you're here. Thanks, guys. Thanks, guys. Why did you bring Haruka? Play these games, the more the man with no name Clint Eastwood thing just feels more and more accurate. He really is just like the ultimate badass man, except his badassness comes from being kind and loving other people, whereas Clint Eastwood's comes from, like, I don't know, racism or something. Kiryu is not afraid to show the strongest, manliest emotion there is, love. Love and kindness. Thalga recommended me a music mod. This is the original music. Oh, I know what's gonna happen here. It's not gonna be a bomb, right? Sarada said to trust him. Yep. Get your freaky on, Kiryu. You got 1 minute. Are you a quick shot? We'll learn right now. Are you premature? Damn, Kiryu died a virgin. Wait, oh my god, you're right. This is the second time they've been in a helicopter and done nothing. What? Don't tell me how to fucking sleep. Show me if my boy is okay! Show me if my boy is okay! Fuck your silent nights, fuck your holy nights, show me if my boy is okay! I said it before, I'll say it again. You know how everybody argue, well, not everybody, but some people argue about Die Hard being a Christmas movie? Is Yakuza 2 a Christmas game? And Yakuza 1, like, are they, and 0, are they Christmas games? Do you play them at Christmas as part of, like, your Christmas traditions? I think they might be Christmas games. Kyria, I'm going to fucking scream. I just need to know. Batman or Arkham Origin. Arkham Oranges is also a Christmas game. Yeah, it is. Okay, look, here's the thing with post-credit scenes. I am always terrified to skip the credits, because I'm afraid that if I do, I'm afraid it'll skip the cutscene. I'm always terrified of it. Does anybody know if it does? I'm too scared. I'm looking it up. Why don't you give us your thoughts? That is a good idea, actually. I get why this is every bit. Hold on, I'm gonna turn it down ever so slightly. It's incredibly fucking loud. I get why this is everybody's favorite game. Or not everybody's favorite game, but I get why a lot of Yakuza fans think this is, like, one of the best ones. Like, I really get it. It is really good. And this remake is really good. Like, I didn't play the original, mind you, but, like, the Dragon Engine is, I think, really, really good for Yakuza. I'm really glad it's gonna use that going forward. It's just... it feels really good to play, but aside from that, the story was pretty fun in this. I really like Ryuji. I always did. Everybody in chat seemed to think I didn't for some reason, but no, I did always like Ryuji. Ryuji's good. Sayama is incredible. The ending is a little silly. I think we can all agree on that, right? The ending is a little, like, parody. With people just showing up like, haha, actually it was my evil plan. Like, it's a little silly. I think the ending is really good and there's a lot of tension in it. But after Zero's ending and then... after Zero's ending and then Kiwami 1's ending... but yeah, the Terada thing makes sense. But then having his fucking Oath Brother come in and be like... haha, I am actually the evil one. It was kind of like, did that really add anything? Did that really add anything, having that guy actually be the evil guy? You could have told me he just died off screen somewhere and then had all of his actions be done by Terada, and I would have just been like, yeah, okay. I don't know, I didn't feel like it totally added anything. It was a little silly, but yeah, I don't know, it was really good. Like I said, I still think, from what I've played so far, and I'm thinking I might hold to this, I think I might hold to this, but I think that Zero is still my favorite. I think this blows Kiwami 1 out of the water, both as a remake and in story. I think Kiwami 1's not that good. I think about Zero almost every day. Like, seriously, Zero lives rent-free in my head. I think about Zero nearly constantly. I know this is probably going to be an unpopular opinion, but I almost, I don't know, I almost kind of wish Kiryu's parts in Zero didn't exist, or were, like, diminished somehow. Like, the beginning is really good, and the ending is really good, with, like, Nishiki and everything, and even the stuff in the middle is kind of good, but, like, Zero is Majima's game. Zero is, like, every time I think about Zero, I'm thinking about Majima. I'm thinking about Makoto. I'm thinking about Lee, you know? The only Kiryu moments I really, really like are in Zero are, I really like all the Kusei fights, and I really like, from a story perspective, I really like that Kusei is just, like, hell-bent on making him into a real, like, character, or, like, a real Yakuza. Yeah, Tachibana's really good. The big standout moment for Kiryu and Zero for me, though, is him and Nishiki, like, fighting together. Like, fighting off all the Yakuza together, you know? Like, the koi and the dragon next to each other. That's really good. Anyway, I'm talking about a completely different game. This game's really good. I still think Zero is my favorite, but this one, I get it. If you said this one was your favorite, I would get it. I would really get it. I do think this one had a little too much padding, though. I don't even just mean, like, the Santa stuff. It kind of... I will say this one kind of feels like it loses the plot a little bit. Like, how do I explain that? Like, I feel like in Zero and in One even, it's very concise, like, this is happening because this is happening because this is happening. Whereas in this, it was like, Kiryu, you need to go do, like, the oath thing. You need to go do the oath thing with the guy and save the Tojo clan. And Kiryu's like, okay, cool, got it. And then he just keeps going back and forth. He keeps going back and forth and is like... It feels like the thing that they told him to do in the beginning to save the Tojo just gets, like, sidelined for, like, a majority of the game. Do you guys get what I mean? It feels like in Kiwami 2, like, the stuff at the beginning that they were like, this is so urgent, you have to do it, Kiryu, and you have to do it quickly, just very quickly gets, like, sidelined for, like, the Jingwan stuff. And I understand it's all connected, but you don't really find that out till near the end. So it just kind of feels like Kiryu just gets pulled into stuff without really... Like, I don't know. Yeah, you meander. Yeah, there's a whole lot of meandering. That's correct. That's how I feel. But I still think it's really good. I just think you could cut out a lot of the story. I think a lot of it can be pulled down and made a little bit more concise. But yeah, overall, very good. I liked it a lot. I really liked it. I have to fix my audio again because I just turned it down. OBS, which was stupid of me. There we go. I think that's what I had it at. Yeah, I don't know. I really like this one. I really like this one. Man, Ryuji and Kiryu, though. You know? Like, I really think Ryuji and Kiryu would have been Oath Brothers in another life. I think in another life, in another time, in another universe, whatever, I think that they would have been, like, very close to each other, like Nishiki and Kiryu. I think they're two sides of the same coin, you know? I really do. I think they're very similar people. Yeah, I don't know. I just... They're really very similar people. Ryuichi and him are just very similar people. You know? A bit sad. A bit sad how everything turned out. Theo? Okay. Oh, Dio's V. Oh, cool. I wonder if I'll recognize him, because I'm bad. I'm really good at recognizing English voice actors, really bad at recognizing Japanese ones, but maybe I'll really, maybe I'll recognize.
Arigato ne. Watashi zutto wasurenai yo. Terada no oji-san. 本当にありがとう。
あの爆弾が偽物だったとは、寺田が一番の役者だったな。
ああ、奴が言っていた通り、
yeah, for real?
高島のことは心から信用しちゃいなかったのさ。
そうだな。最初から爆弾の信管は抜かれていたわけだしな。花から爆発させる気はなかったってことだ。しかしまあ、爆弾が起動した時はどうなるかと思ったぜ。
ああ、だがあの時、寺田の判断がなければ高島の思い通りになっていただろう。
お前、あの爆弾が爆発しないことが分かっていたのか？
いや、分からなかった。だが奴は最後に信じてくれと言った。
お前に何を信じて欲しかったんだろうな。
About the bomb?
多分
That didn't kill Kiryu?
風間のおやっさんへの気持ちだったんだと思う。今思えばな。
なるほどな。
No, I think you're looking a little too far into it. I think it was definitely the bomb. No, I think he was definitely saying, trust me, the bomb won't go off. I think that was definitely what he was saying. Oh, I fully believe Terada did like Kazuma. But I don't think that's what trust me meant. Kiryu, what did he mean by the bomb won't go off? Ah, well, personally, Date, I think that he meant the bomb. I think he meant the bomb in our hearts won't go off. Kiryu, I think you may be projecting a little bit. I don't know, I don't see it. I don't see it. Ah! I did it. You had to put the capital G. There you go. There you go. Enemies downed 836. Jesus Christ. An achievement called Thank You. That's really cute.